Rita. I'm on duty today. I'm currently at Vanyambadi.
Some media people have come to interview the crew of yesterday's trip.
Interview? What for?
Apparently, the woman who had medical emergency yesterday is minister's relative. Somehow, press got the news that the loco pilot was responsible in saving the life of both mother and child. Rajiv is already here. They are waiting for you. Can you reach in 10 minutes?
If there is no delay, I can reach.
Okay, then come soon.
Thanks for the heads up. On my way.
It's too late. The interview has already started. Rajiv is talking to the press.
Sir, what happened out there was incredible. You saved not one but two lives yesterday. Well, I was just doing my job. I did not think it would become such a media sensation. Did you know that the passenger was minister's relative? I am just finding out the news from you. How did you decide you needed to take that risky call? Actually, my partner Karthik was strongly against it. But in my heart, I knew I had to do the right thing. Things could have gone very wrong though. I made a decision that even if this was going to get me fired, I should do the right thing. How do you feel that the woman is naming her newborn son Rajiv in your honor? Well, all I can say is I'm touched by her gesture. I wish the mother and child well. Thanks.
Told me that your friend Rajiv did such a brave thing yesterday.
He's not my friend, and things didn't happen the way he put it.
He has become the talk of the town. You are lucky to have a partner like him.
Well, lucky me, I guess.
He said you were against his idea. I didn't expect that from you.
That's too bad. I need to go now.